What's up, everyone? Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome back to Crisis 3 Remastered. Now, before I get this started, make sure to go click the subscribe, click the bell, and share the video, because that, seriously, you have no clue how much that helps, and how much YouTube really likes to suppress small creators, and the reason they got the dislike button is because, well, they just wanted to shield to a lot of their sponsors because Susan Wojcicki. You know what? I'm gonna stop that because Mama Susan don't like that when you talk negative about her, which, honestly, grow up. I've been beaten up before. And that was back in middle school. Getting punched in the face really does humble you. Trust me. If you don't believe me, look at It's a Gundam. Like, you guys may disagree with him. I think, personally, he's funny. And he does speak some facts. In possibly the most hilarious way possible. I love that man's channel. Come on, I want to play. Let me play. Do it. Come on. Come on. God, this takes so long. Thank you.
What? Son of a bitch. You and me. Just like you planned, huh? Come on!
Thank you.
bitch. You and me. Just like you planned, huh? Come on! Technology. I can take double anything you can.
What the? Where? I never got a warrant.
No. I'm not like you. Not like you at all. I'm better than you. Let me show you what I can do.
Wait, hold on. I have shields on. What is going on?
I'm better. I'm than not you. Like you. Not like you. Let me show you what I can do. No, I'm not like you. Not like you at all. I'm better than you. Let me show you what I can do.
chew it. Oh boy. Yep, I'm still recording. Oh boy.
This one's for Raptor Team, you son of a bitch.
Oh, and boom!
When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
Prophet.
Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on! Everybody has a choice.
When Prophet fails, what's left?
You have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Marge! Hold on!
Wow. Jeez.
No!
The nanites in your suit are free. They can transform into anything, any form imaginable. Archangel. Total. Orbital. Annihilation.
is interesting. Yes! Was that Ling Shan?
First week of boot camp, they taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. Made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human.
No way.
My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me Prophet.
That is Ling Shan. Oh my God. Oh. Yes! Yes! Oh God, that was awesome! No way! That was way too awesome. Awesome. Okay. What's next after that? Oh, that was it. Anyway, that was Crisis 3 Remastered. I hope you all enjoyed that. Make sure to, if you like this series, make sure to share it. That always helps me out. Make sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback. Like always, have a nice hunt.